नेशनल एजुकेशन पॉलिसी राष्ट्रीय शिक्षा नीति के संदर्भ में आज का ये इवेंट बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है।
द नेशनल एजुकेशन पॉलिसी 2020 हैज जस्ट बीन लॉन्च्ड विद मच फैनफेयर, बट लाइक अदर स्कीम्स बाय द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट, दिस टू इज अनप्लान्ड। इन फैक्ट This education policy has been designed with hardly any consultation with academics, and even a parliamentary discussion was subverted. Lack of budget allocation. NEP 2020 recommends spending 6% of GDP on education, but under the Modi government, budget allocation for education has steadily decreased. So where is the money coming from? Worsening digital divide. NEP 2020 lays focus on online education and distance learning without taking into account that only 9.85% of government schools have a functional computer and only 4.09% have an internet connection. Further, it fails to put forth a plan to improve these obvious shortcomings. Lack of affirmative action. NEP 2020 doesn't mention any policy of affirmative action for socially and economically disadvantaged sections of the society and doesn't take into account reservations for SC, ST, OBC students, teachers or employees. Attack on education institutions. While the NEP 2020 makes tall claims about promoting critical thinking, BJP's history of violence against students and systematic attack on universities presents clear contradictions. Ignoring Anganwadi workers and centers. While the NEP 2020 entrusts Anganwadi workers with early childhood education and care, there is no discussion on the condition and capacity of these centers. With the NEP 2020, the Modi government has proved once again that for them, education, like all their other policies, is just a matter of pomp and show with little matter and no planning.